Creating a new project group. Log on to Safe and under Projects Managed, select the project in which you want to create the group. Scroll down to Project Group Administration. Scroll down and choose Add New Subgroup. Type in the name for the new subgroup. And click Create. You'll now see that the subgroup has been created and you are ready to add members.